everybody. I am hungover from making those pink panties with my girlfriend. I think I made them too dang on strong. Oh my goodness. So I'm just gonna eat some burger fries today, try to eat a little hangover food. I don't like to be hungover, but I'm definitely am. Let's say a grace. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. Lord, I love you. Please watch over all of us and feed all the homeless, Lord. In Jesus' holy name, amen. Amen, y'all. How y'all doing today? I'm trying out here. I'm ready to travel. I'm almost thirsty, but I'm quite sure a lot of my electrolytes went away. Probably won't do much talking today. Burger is good. Oh, my sandwich is always tearing up. Can't really put too much strong. You know what I'm saying? I stand right here and go. Well, that's good. I forgot my pimple slip name was still falling apart. I watch a lot of Netflix and YouTube. About my favorite thing to watch, actually. I don't even really watch regular TV anymore. But I watch a series on Netflix. Some, let me tell y'all, some I watch. Seven Seconds. Real good. Got to see that. Because about everyone in the country, in the world, I guess. I'll say the world. Travelers. That is so, if you like sci-fi and stuff like that, it is so cool. If you like old school vintage stuff, then Frankenstein Chronicles is good too. Yeah. So, we're pretty alright. I binged because I was all hungover today. 7 Seconds, that was real good. I hadn't crying though. Pepper's on here. Not hot. Check them shows out, y'all. What's y'all doing on Saturday? How do y'all do that? Anybody had to work, go to school, study? I definitely got to study. When I finish this, I'm going to go down. I look crazy. I got a house dress on. Mishmack scar. Mayonnaise. Salad condiments. Cheese. And a little pepper. Plain stuff. I've been so emotional lately, y'all. It's emotional. I know my kids gotta grow up and be men and women. I wish I could still help them. My son Christopher, he just took me the wrong way. Remember, they took me the right way. Probably should ease up on them. Let them do their thing. And when they need me, just be there for them. That's how I do. I'm sorry, Chris. My son, Christopher Burton. I'm sorry, baby. I don't want to make you feel no kind of way because I want to be there for you. I love you. when she was here, you saw this pool with mama. I know you will. Both my, all y'all will. both my boys and my daughter. I think mama ate that food. Especially my seafood, my baby Chris will be the main one. Trying to figure out what I'm gonna cook tomorrow. Figure it out. I almost didn't do no video because I feel crazy. I knew I went for like putting the clothes on.
Like that.
I was laying around.
All right.
I don't know. Me and his bread is not getting along. I see where it's full. Much bread from a leak. Everybody try to teach each other good and everything. Definitely need some water. I really think y'all should see me looking like this. I'm trying to show you food. Thinking about my daughter, I'm having trouble getting these phones on her phone. It's really sad. I'm gonna talk to my baby. Y'all pray for me, I get that right. Lord help me. Okay. I like that burger, that's just too much bread. Well, I had a great day. Have a good night. The building I stay in is lit. I hear them all in the hallway, so. In my video. See y'all tomorrow. Take it easy. Stay out the way.